could I get a little more guitar out of this wedge right here? If it's possible. If it's not, no big deal.
Hey, Miami, how are we doing this evening? That doesn't sound proper. Come on, look at all you fucking metal maniacs. Make some fucking noise! You don't come to a show and pay all this fucking money to stand around like a bunch of fucking sissies. Make some goddamn noise! This is Chaos!
We'll be right back.
How are y'all doing this evening so far? Come on, everyone, let's go, man. It's Thursday. Before we go, onward, let's give a big round of applause for all the bands that have played the evening. Come on. All of them. Make some fucking noise, man. Come on. There should be you people just endured a severe hurricane here, man. So y'all should fucking be joyous at this moment. We're in that same boat as you. We fucking dealt with this shit, too. So come on. Let's have a good time. Huh? Standing around like you're watching some new movie at the AMC theaters. This is bullshit. Let's have a good time tonight. We have Venom coming up next. Are you ready for Venom? I'm not saying that second half is just bullshit. Fuck that. Man, Joe Bryan says fuck no.
Yeah. It's the headline show.
What do you got to make? We have called Blood for the Master. Yeah! If you don't know it, steal it off the internet. You'll steal all kinds of shit, so whatever. Fuck it, let's do it. This is Quit Stealing Bone Man! for some good friends of ours, the Convalescents and Toxic Holocaust. Please put your fucking hand in. Come on, you can make some noise, man. Let's go! Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and joining the show. We have Phantom coming up next. I hope you're fucking ready. Are you fucking ready?
Fuck yeah! Ready for more gold!
You have to remember I'm partially deaf, dude. You have to make some fucking noise. Are you ready? That's what I'm talking about. We're gonna go to a record we have called Vengeful Ascension. We put it out in June.
Killer record,
man. This is Time Without No If it was your last words, what would you say?
Fine gentlemen.